we had a great time on stage because the sound was like epic, and that's what we were expecting, and that's what we got. In fact, I think it was way better than that, and we really enjoyed, man.
It was nice. It was first time we done a midday gig.
Yeah, it was cool, man. Like, usually you don't really play midday, so I would say that sets this apart from previous gigs, and it was an enriching experience.
We had zero glitches on stage. Once we got, we just plugged in our instruments and we checked in like 15-20 minutes, and we were done, man. We were pretty much set, and then it's just what it was.
This is our expo, which is primarily geared, we're not selling products, we're selling music related, gear related products.
I'm curious to hear the response from other people, because this is a very techie environment, there's all kinds of equipment here, so I'm curious to hear what the audience has to say, really.